Good morning everyone. Class 1 Pine, are you ready for the math class? I hope you are ready for 10 present now, okay? Then let's start now. You know very well chapter number 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. This 6th chapter completed. Our math magic book, whatever syllabus have, this much is completed. So today we will practice from our math composite book. Money chapter we will practice in a from our math composite book. Okay, good morning beta. And term 2 syllabus chapter number 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 is of your math magic book. And composite book, whatever chapters we are doing in the class, that chapter we will practice only. Okay, whatever chapters we are practice from a math composite book, that chapter we will practice, and whatever done in the COP notebook, you all will practice that only. Okay, so you all please take out, good morning beta, you all please take out your math composite book, you all please take out your math composite book. Money chapter completed from our math magic book. So today we will practice money from our math composite book. Open composite book, page number 141, chapter number 19, chapter number 19, money. Chapter number 19, money. Have you opened? Have you opened your math composite book or not? Okay, fine. Then let's start. You all know we use money to buy. Very good, beta. 141, chapter number 19. Chapter name is money. Okay. Everyone of you must have been to the market. I hope you all must have been to the market. You all know that we use money to buy the things. Why we use money? We use money to buy the things. Okay, and money is the form of coins and note. Money is the form of coins and note. We use coins and note, anything we can use to buy the things. So money, it's a form of coins and note. Previous class we learned and we have seen also few notes and coins. There are nowadays available is 5 rupee coin and 1 rupee coin is also available, 2 rupee coin is also available, 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin, 5 rupee coin, 10 rupee coin. These coins are available. But here many years ago, what happened, Minajuddin? What is going on? Follow the class carefully. And now here in our book, let's see, given 5 paise coin, 5 paise coin, 10 paise coin, 20 paise, 25 paise, 50 paise, 1 rupee, 2 rupee, 5 rupee, 10 rupee. These 4 are nowadays available in the market, but 5 paise coin, 10 paise coin, 20 paise coin, 25 paise coin and 50 paise coin, these coins are not available in the market. Many years ago, the time we used these coins, okay, but it was there, but now are not available in the market. Here 25 paise coin make 1 rupee. How many 5 paise coin make 1 rupee? How many 5 paise coin? How many 5 paise coin make 1 rupee? 25 paise coin. 25 paise coins make 1 rupee. How many 5 paise coin make 1 rupee? 20. 25 paise coin make 1 rupee. Okay, very good. And how many 10 paise coin make 1 rupee? How many 10 paise coin make 1 rupee? 10. You all please write, follow the board. 10. 10 paise coin. 10 paise coin. Make 1 rupee. And how many 25 paise coin, how many 25 paise coin make 1 rupee? how many 20 paise coin make 1 rupee? How many 20 paise? Very good all of you. How many 20 paise coin make 1 rupee? How many 20 paise coin make 1 rupee? 5. 5 20 paise coin. 5 20 paise. 20 paise coins make 1 rupee. Okay. And next, how many 25 paise coin make 1 rupee? How many 25 paise coin? 4. Very good, Kostov. Very good, Ayush. 4 20 425 paise coin make 1 rupee. Okay, make 1 rupee. And how many 50 paise coin make 1 rupee? How many 50 paise coin? 2. 2 50 paise. 250 paise coin make 1 rupee. Okay, then 25 paise coin make 1 rupee. If you take 5 paise, 25 paise make 1 rupee. 10 paise coin make 1 rupee. 20 paise coin 5 make 1 rupee. 4 25 paise coin make 1 rupee and 2 50 paise coin make 1 rupee. Okay, now turn over the next page. Very good, Aish Bhagat, Kostab, Jarin, Rishan. Very good, beta. Turn over the next page. Notes, page number 142. Nothing have to solve in this page also. I will just discuss and you will listen and answer me. Okay, here notes, these are paise. Here we will learn notes. 1 rupee note. Now 1 rupee note and 2 rupee note is not available in the market. Okay, 1 rupee note, 2 rupee note, 5 rupee note, 10 rupee note, 20 rupee note, 50 rupee note, 100 rupee note, 200 rupee note, 500 rupee note and 2000 rupee note. These notes are available, but now 1 rupee note and 2 rupee notes are not available in the market. We use rupee for rupees and p for paise. This for rupee and p for paise. If you want to write in short rupee, you can write this symbol, and paise only p for paise. Okay, now here at this 10 paise is written as 10p, 20 paise 20p, and 25 paise 25p. Okay, and 1 rupee written as rupee 1. 1 rupee, if you want to write 25p, that means 25 paise. Rupees 1, rupees 2, rupees 5, rupees 10, rupees 50. In this manner we can write. And 50p, these are paise. Okay, 2 rupee written as rupees 2, 5 rupees written as rupees 5, and so on in this manner. Now nothing has to solve in this page. Turn over the next page, page number 143. You all please turn over the next page, 143. Here we have to solve. Here we will solve. You all please write the value of the following combinations of coin. These are the combination of coins. You have to add the coins and write the total value. Okay. First one has been done in your book. No need to solve. 20 paise plus 10 paise plus 5 paise. These all are coins. Paise. Okay. 20 paise, 10 paise and 5 paise. 20 plus 10, 30. 30 plus 5, 35 paise. This is done in your book. No need to do anything. Start from the next. Start from the next. Okay, number 2, 50 paise. First one is 50 paise plus 25 paise plus 10 paise equal to 10 paise. 50 plus 10 60, 60 plus 20 80, plus 5 85 85 paise. You all please write down in your book. You all please, Ayush, you are correct beta, but you have to write the paise or p. 85 paise, it's written. Is paise is written, but when you answer me, you will write 85 p or paise. Now next, 20 paise. 20 paise plus 10 paise plus 10 paise equal to 20 plus 10 30, 30 plus 10 40. Very good, Ayush Bakot. Very good, Rishan, Debayon, Jarin, Rishan, Kausta. Very good. 40 paise. Okay. Next number 4. 20 paise plus 20 paise. 20 paise plus 20 paise plus 25 paise. 20 plus 20 40, 40 plus 25 65 paise. Very good, Ayush Bakot. 65 paise. Very good, Kostav. Very good, Rishan. Very good, Jarin, Devayon. Very good, beta. Next number 5. Next number 5. 50 paise plus 25 paise. 50 paise plus 25 paise plus 20 paise plus 20 paise equal to 50 plus 20 70. 70 plus 25 95 paise. Very good, very good, all of you. Ayush Bakot, very good. Jarin, very good. Rishav, very good. Devayon, Kostab, very good, beta. And Rishan, why written 65 only? Paise we have to write. This one is 95 paise. Okay, very good, all of you. Next number 6. Next number 6. Here is 10 paise plus 10 paise, 5 10 paise. 10 paise plus 10 paise plus 10 paise plus 10 paise plus 10 paise equal to 10 plus 10 20 plus 10 30 plus 10 40 plus 10 50. 50 paise. Done, everyone? Yes, very good, Ayush. Very good, Kostha. Very good, Jarin, Debayon, Dishan. Very good, beta. Now I have to rub the board for the next math. Next, here is number 7. 25 paise plus 25 paise plus 10 paise plus 5 paise equal to 25 plus 25 50. 50 plus 10 60. 60 plus 5 65. Very good, very good, Ayush Bakot. Very good, Debayon. Hey, Debayon, not 60 beta, 65. Risha, very good. Kostha, very good. Debayon, correction it beta. 25 plus 25 50. 50 plus 10 60. 60 plus 5 65 paise. Okay. Next number 8. Next number 8. 20 paise plus 20 paise. 20 paise plus 20 paise plus 10 paise plus 5 paise. Okay, 20 plus 20 40. 40 plus 10 50. 50 plus 5 55 paise. 55 paise. Very good, very good, all of you. Debayon, Ayush, Kostav, Rishav. Very good, beta. Next number 9. Next number 9. 25 paise plus 25 paise plus 25 paise. 3 25 paise coin plus 1 10 पैसे कॉइन प्लस 1 5 पैसे कॉइन इक्वल टू 25 प्लस 25 50 50 प्लस 25 75 75 प्लस 5 80 80 प्लस 10 90 पैसे वेरी गुड देवायन कौस्तव ऋषभ आयुष वेरी गुड बेटा 90 पैसे नाउ नेक्स्ट वन 50 पैसे प्लस 10 पैसे 50 पैसे प्लस 10 पैसे प्लस 10 पैसे प्लस 5 पैसे प्लीज ऐड 50 प्लस 10 60 60 प्लस 10 70 70 प्लस 5 75 वेरी गुड देवायन माफीजूर कौस्तव जरीन ऋषभ वेरी गुड बेटा 75 आयुष वेरी गुड 75 पैसे 75 पैसे डन एवरीवन दिस पेज कंप्लीटेड ओके वेरी गुड कौस्तव देन टर्न ओवर द नेक्स्ट पेज पेज नंबर 144 नाउ वी विल सॉल्व नेक्स्ट पेज पेज नंबर 144 कैन आई रब द बोर्ड ओके फाइन नाउ टर्न ओवर द नेक्स्ट पेज एंड शॉपिंग लुक द पिक्चर एंड देयर इज गिवन द फ्यू आर्टिकल्स एंड गिवन द प्राइस ऑल्सो गिवन इन दिस पिक्चर प्राइस ऑल्सो गिवन ओवर देयर ओके शॉपिंग want to shop you want to, you are in a market in a shopping mall and you want to purchase you want to buy these things and look this picture look at the picture price at the articles shown below now first is muffin rupees 6 cold drinks rupees 10 chocolate rupees 8 marker pen rupees 5 balloon rupees 1 comb rupees 4 toffee rupees 2 and a kite rupees 3 okay this one is given this price is given here now you have to answer the following questions number 1 first number 1 robin bought one chocolate one comb one muffin how much money did he spend you have to add this three price okay yes very good now how to do please you all follow and solve in this manner in this in your book in this blank portion you all please follow me carefully first one chocolate price is rupees 8 plus one comb price is rupees 4 in this manner you have to do you all please follow me and one muffin price is rupees 6 equal to there is box is given okay before you have to write these things everyone 8 plus 4 12 plus 6 18 rupees or rupees 18 okay who spent this one Robin okay now next question Swallow bought one cold drink, one marker pen, and one balloon. How much money did she spend? Swallow bought what cold drink? Cold drink price is rupees 10, and one marker pen. Marker pen price is rupees 5. 10 rupee plus 5 rupee, and one balloon. Balloon price is rupees 1. Then add 10 plus 5. 15 plus 1 16 very good all of you very good beta rupees 16 that means Shallow spent 16 rupees here Robin spent 18 rupees and next number 3 and Vikas bought one muffin one marker pen and one kite Vikas bought one muffin one marker pen and one kite how much money did he spend one muffin price is rupees 6 plus one marker pen rupees 5 and one kite price is rupees 3 now add this 3 6 plus 5 11 11 plus 3 14 very good all of you 14 rupees 14 that means you can see Robin spent 18 rupees Shallow spent 16 rupees and Bika's paint 14 rupees. Okay, now your question, who spent the most money? First, now question, who spent the most money? Who spent the most money? Very good, Ayush Makot. Spent the most money. Who spent the most money? Robin, very good, very good. Kostab, Jarin, very good, beta. Very good, Ayush. Ayush, you have to write this one also. When you solve this, not only the answer, you have to write in this manner. 8 rupees, 4 rupees, 6 rupees equal to 18 rupees. 10 rupees, 5 rupees plus 1 rupees equal to 16 rupees. 6 rupees plus 5 rupees plus 3 rupees equal to 14 rupees. Robin spent most money. Who spent most money? Robin. And the next question, who spent the least money? Least money. Who spent the least money? Because 14 rupees spent. So very good. Very good, Jarin. Very good, Ayush Makot. Very good, Rishan, Kaustav, Deb, and Devdeep. Vithika, very good, beta. Vikash, V-I-K-A-S. Vikash spent least money. Okay, done everyone? Done everyone? Do you have any doubt, any queries? You can ask me. If you have any doubt, any queries, you ask me. Now I will take your attendance. Okay, fine. And now I will take your attendance. Who are present, please write down P so that I can take your attendance. Okay, beta.